sleepy Galway. One pleasant evening in the month of May, I spied a damsel. She was fair and handsome, and her beauty nearly took my breath away. She wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint, no powder, oh no, none at all. She wore a bonnet with ribbons on it, and round her shoulder was a Galway shawl. She kept on walking, and she kept on talking, till her father's cottage, it came into view. Said she, "Come in, sir, and meet my father, and pray to please him, the foggy Jew." I fled the blackboard, the stack of army, or Rodney's glory, and the foggy Jew. She is sighing each note like an Irish linnet, till tears come into her eyes so blue. Wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint, no powder, oh no, none at all. She wore a bonnet with her ribbons on it, and round her shoulder was a Galway shawl. I took and rode for old Donegal. She sighed and kissed me, then she said, "Goodbye, sir, but my heart remains with that Galway shawl." She wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint, no powder, oh no, none at all. She wore a bonnet with ribbons on it, and round her shoulder was a Galway shawl.